Today, we're going to show you how to disperse xanthan gum the Silverson way. Xanthan gum is widely used as a thickening and stabilizing agent in foods, cosmetics, toiletries, pharmaceuticals, and chemicals. It provides critical functionality to the end product, and dispersing it correctly is the key to a successful process. Although xanthan gum only makes up a small proportion of a formulation, anything from 0.1 to 2% in the end product, it is often prepared separately at higher concentrations. If you're using xanthan gum, you probably know how difficult it can be to do this, but it's a simple process. You use the right mixing equipment. With a Silverson mixer, you can add the xanthan gum quickly, and the high shear action of the mixer will rapidly disperse it, giving a uniform, agglomerate-free mix. The Silverson Ultramix is ideal for this application. It's designed for higher viscosity mixes, and will rapidly disperse and hydrate the gum, providing an agglomerate-free dispersion, time after time. We also offer a range of high-speed powder liquid mixers for larger production volumes, allowing you to rapidly disperse and hydrate the powder without forming agglomerates with minimized aeration. To find out more, visit our website, www.silverson.com.